we have to drive 130 miles to get to the airport. And supposedly it is whiteout conditions like halfway there.
We're finally getting on the plane. Now I'm going to annoy the crap out of Grant because he's on the phone and I'm filming him. We just landed in New Mexico.
Just brought a brand new truck.
We just got in the new truck.
See all the sand, gypsum, which comes from dead gypsies.
Grab the ticket to San Diego Zoo.
So we're currently leaving Monterey, California.
It's a horse.
So, my plane doesn't leave for another 15, 16 hours, but we have to drive 130 miles to get to the airport, and supposedly it is whiteout conditions like halfway there, and I still need to finish packing and finish moving because I'm moving to a new place as soon as I get back. We're going down into Mexico so I can get my teeth fixed. And then we're driving up the entire West Coast. Grant's coming with me. I hope Grant's packed. I doubt he is. I'm actually packing some things for Grant because I get the feeling he's going to forget some things. We got to leave for the airport in about 2-3 hours. It starts getting dark here around 5 o'clock, and I don't want to be driving up to Anchorage in the dark.
Goodbye, bedroom. You were okay-ish. You were kind of echoey, a little cold sometimes, and your ceiling's starting to collapse. And there was no insulation on the windows, but apart from that, you were, well, okay.
Oh my god, we're moving. It's starting.
We're going on vacation.
Vacation, huh?
We're going on a road trip.
What's a vacation?
You're filming me, aren't you? I'm trying to get Smash DLC while I'm in the hotel. Multitasking. Because I'm missing out on it. Because we left the day it launches. What's so funny?
We're finally getting on the plane. It's been 12, 16 hours since I've woken up. We're finally getting on the plane.
It's been like 4.
What? Since it took us 4 hours to get out here. Come on.
Yeah, I woke up at 10.
We're waiting 4 hours.
Only in Alaska are you going to see a snow machine in the middle of the airport.
Landed in New Mexico, in Albuquerque. Oh no, it was only a 6 hour attack.
You got
like
sleep.
Hours.
I didn't sleep at all. I tried.
Well, maybe you should get sleep.
I'm gonna, that's what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, I accidentally mixed up the layovers. I thought we had an hour layover. I wasn't thinking about time differences. We're 2 hours different from Alaska.
Yep.
So we had no layover whatsoever. We barely made our plane, our second plane.
Literally 120 seconds from plane A to plane B.
Yeah, yep.
That was fun.
Our plane started boarding 20 minutes before our last plane got there.
I just bought a brand new truck. I've never bought a brand new anything before. That's pretty much what I bought right there. Only white.
We're gonna go dinosaur hunting, Grant. I'm gonna bring me home a dinosaur head mounted on my wall.
I don't think that's how it works.
What?
Yeah, I can't get a dinosaur skin rug?
No. They're dead, Connor.
But how can they be dead if there's a picture of them? How do we get the picture of them if they're dead, huh? Explain that.
Artist rendition.
All right, so just real quick, want to sort of go over what we've done since I haven't had the opportunity to record. I will not be recording that much here, just simply because I'm visiting family and whatnot. But our first day was a long day, but it was a good day, actually. We landed. We almost missed our flight by... We got on our second flight by 2 minutes, almost missed it.
It was stupid.
Yeah.
Funny.
And then we immediately went to a dealership. Excuse me, Ford dealership. We went to a few dealerships, and I found one that had exactly what I was looking for, a 2015 F-150, all the bells and whistles that I wanted on it. Got a super good deal on it, and then we came down from Albuquerque to Las Cruces, and that's pretty much where we are now. Right now we're hiking up a trail to find dinosaur tracks that are supposedly around here.
Hopefully,
but I haven't seen any evidence of it. Nope. So we're probably going to record a lot more on the actual road trip up the West Coast.
Well, because we also have nothing to do and there's more shit to see.
Yeah. Well, there's a lot of stuff to see here, and I'll be recording that stuff when we go to White Sands, and I'm just trying to spend time with family. God, it's hot. We've been out here for 4 days now with no water, no sign of civilization.
He says.
Yeah, no sign of civilization. We're hoping we can find somebody.
I probably shouldn't sit here.
This kind of reminds me of Fallout New Vegas, as funny as that may sound. Here we go, here's where it's at. Bam. There's a fly or something buzzing me. That's so cool. Check out this little guy. This is the coolest little guy ever. Look at that thing. It's like round and stuff. And all prickly and round and adorable. I want to take it home and name it Squishy, even though I'm pretty sure it's not Squishy. Nope, that is very, very thorny. Well, I just got to the top. There is nothing whatsoever. Hey, we're going to see dinosaurs. I'm going to get my dinosaur skin rug here. Yes, this
no,
is where I'm going to get my dinosaur.
Works.
Yes.
No.
Are you proud of me, Grant? Are you proud of me? I did a thing.
You're an asshole.
I found the tracks, Grant. We're getting closer to our dinosaur.
We're in the museum, Connor.
Oh. We found our dinosaur, Grant.
I'm pretty sure it's dead. The Tyrant Lizard King.
Yeah, that's what Tyrannosaurus Rex translates to.
Really?
Yep. I think Alaskan tree frogs are more interesting. They freeze in the wintertime and then thaw in the summer. Oh, that's kind of neat. It shows the whole muscle. Oh, that's what Dynamorph is. It's a computer program that automatically generates muscle and stuff like that.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah, so you can sort of see what they actually looked like.
To the best of our ability.
Mm-hmm.
Dude.
Look at that face. Look at that face.
That face looks like he shot at the carpet and didn't know what he did. Now it looks animatronic.
Boop. Boop.
I'm a gonna raise a fuss, I'm a gonna raise a holler. About a working all summer just to try to earn a dollar. Every time I call my baby, try to get a date. My boss says,
no dice, son, you gotta work late.
Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, but there ain't no cure for the summertime. Oh, well, my mom and papa told me, son, you gotta make some money.
Coloring pages.
What are you doing?
Coloring pages.
It's not a coloring
page. Look at that. They're just so cool.
Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do. But there ain't no cure.
How did that happen? Alright, hold on. We got storm clouds coming in.